Hi guys, this video is a response to the weekly question 1 asked last week. Because I did not receive any solutions on the provided address, the solution presented here is my own. Let's quickly see what the question is. The question is, how many squares can be drawn in an n by n grid of dots such that each vertex of the square lies on a dot? Please note that n by n represents the number of dots in the rows and columns. Do pause the video to think of the solution. Now, there can be several approaches to solving this question. The approach I'm going to use is the approach that I feel is the most easy to understand. Now, as per the question, the squares can either be like this, with sides parallel to the sides of the outermost square. We can call these parallel squares for easy explanation. Or like this, with sides not parallel to the sides of the outermost square. We can call these tilted squares. Now, our approach here is going to be divided into three major steps. First step is taking a parallel square and finding out the number of all the squares whose vertices lie on its sides. For example, let's choose this parallel square at random. It's a 5x5 square grid with side 4 units. Let's see how many squares will be lying on its sides. So, there will be this, this, this. That is 3 number of tilted squares lying on it. And don't forget the fact that it itself also lies on its sides. So, with that, there are 4 squares lying on the 5x5 grid. That is to say, a parallel square with side 4 has 4 numbers of squares lying on it. Let's take another example. This time, it's a 4x4 square grid with side 3. The total number of tilted squares lying on it will be 2, and then it itself too lies on its sides. So, a total of 3 squares lie on it. Let's quickly take another example, a 3x3 grid with side 2. A total number of 1 tilted square and 1 itself, so a total of 2 squares. What we can generalize from here is, the total number of squares lying on a parallel square is equal to the side length of the parallel square. That is 4 on a 5x5 square grid of side 4 units, 3 on a 4x4 square grid of side 3 units, 6 on a 7x7 grid of side 6 units, 98 on a 99x99 square grid of side 98 units, and so on. So, this one thing is established. Easy, isn't it? It's very easy indeed. Now, for second step, our task is to find the total number of parallel squares in a given n by n grid. That is, 1x1 grid, 2x2 grid, 3x3 grid, 4x4 grid, and so on. So, how do we find out the number of these parallel squares in the drawing? Just to get some help with generalization, let's consider a 5x5 grid and try to see how many parallel squares with side 2 units can be formed. So, it's 1, 2, 3 in the first row, 1, 2, 3 in the second row, and again 1, 2, 3 in the last row, making 3 square equals to 9 of them. What about the squares with sides 3 units in a 5x5 grid? This time, it's 1, 2 in first row and again 1, 2 in the last row. So, a total of 2 square equals to 4 of them. From this, we can generalize that the total number of parallel squares with side s in an n by n grid will be n minus s whole square. Now, for the third step, we'll find out the total number of all squares in n by n grid. So, the total number of squares in the figure can be obtained by multiplying total number of parallel squares and the number of all squares lying on them. Please note that we can do this because one square can't lie on two different parallel squares. So, moving forward, this will give us total number of squares in the figure equals to summation of n minus s whole square times s where s equals to 1 to n minus 1. We'll expand this to get the total number of squares equal to summation of sn square minus 2ns square plus s cube. And this will get us total number of required squares equals to this. Now we have formula for each of these series. We'll simply replace the expressions by their formula to get total number of squares. Just that we have to replace n in the formula by n minus 1 as s equals to 1 to n minus 1. And we'll solve this to get the total number of squares to be n to the power 4 minus n square by 12. Now, if we want to get the total number of squares in a 5 by 5 grid, it would be equal to 5 to the power 4 minus 5 square by 12, which will ultimately give us total number to be 50. Do find out the number of squares for any number of grid you may like. Keep watching for more interesting videos. Do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Your involvement helps us get better.